Hello, I'm Thomas Warfield. Welcome to my Fringe Festival show for 2020, virtual. I had this wonderful idea this year to do this audience participation question and answer music dance thing this year, but obviously you're there and I'm here in my living room. So I'm making this more intimate today, and I am calling it My Own Space. And I'll start with a song by Candor and Ebb from the musical, The Act, My Own Space. Singing for you some of my favorite songs, and that was definitely one of my favorite songs. And the reason I'm calling this My Own Space is because we've kind of all been sequestered in our own spaces for months. And I've been pretty much locked up in my house with my cat, Kiki. And it does feel like, well, we're in our own space, our own world. This is another one of my favorite songs. Next couple of things. I This is a song that I wrote, I think in 19... '96 or somewhere around there when I was making an album. But actually, I wrote this song for... I wrote this song for a dance. It's called We Are Friends. From the movie Yes, Giorgio, and I guess this movie is from 1981 or 82, and I don't remember anything about this movie except Pavarotti was in it, and this song.
The sky.
Would the days fly any faster than they do? Could I be more than I mean? See more than I'm seeing? Would I look at you? I really love that song. This is also one of my songs that I really love. You'll recognize it. Thank you. just dance. This song I've been singing, oh gosh, I don't know, since the musical came out. It's one of my favorite songs. I was trying to find the music, but I can probably play it without the music. So let's try it.
Let me start again.
For you, so you know there's a little flubs here and there, but it's all in fun. It's all in fun. Thank you. song really reminds me of Black Lives Matter, and it just came to me that I wanted to say it, I wanted to sing it, I wanted to share it. So I did. This is another one of my favorite songs. Living in the shadows, hiding from the sunlight. Hiding from the one light that might help to guide you. Hiding from tomorrow. Hiding from the day. Wandering in the darkness, living every midnight, doesn't every night of nightmares is love mine. Living in the shadows, there's no way to learn. The more you learn, the more you seek, the more you find. The more you care, the more the world is kind. One thing I can tell you, life should be a lover, help you to discover your reason for. Shadows, you'll never find out. Push away the shadows, the sun will. Thank you. I really love about that song is the idea that you got to come out of your own shadow. You can't live in the darkness. And I know that this time that we've been having, these 5, 6, 7 months, it does get a little dark. And so we have to remind ourselves to come out of the darkness, come out of the shadow. Just like every child. guide us with your grace. Give us faith so it's called A Time to Heal, and well, it does seem like we need a lot of healing. You know, when I wrote this song, I thought of how each of us are healers, and our lives can be a healing. You know that song, there's a balm in Gilead, the spiritual? It kind of reminds me of that, that we are like the balm, and our lives are like the place of Gilead, you know? We are here with each other in a space, and we have the capacity, the depth, the knowledge and the wisdom to be healers. So let this be a time to heal.
Wholeness seen, so forgive the pain.
time for me, a time to touch. The simple gift, a time to okay, I'm gonna switch a little bit here. And this is a song that I learned when I was a teenager. Song by Walter Hawkins. And I've been singing it ever since. I should have memorized it by now, but I haven't yet. It's called Jesus Christ is the Way. Time. Thank you, Walter. You know, during this time that we've been sequestered or quarantined, we've, at least for me, I've had a lot of time to think, a lot of time to recollect, to sort of be introspective. I don't know about you, but do you ever think of somehow you're different and that being different isn't always welcomed? When I was a kid, I didn't really dress like everybody else, and I had my own way of, well, I still do. But as a kid, you know, there was a push to always fit in. I didn't usually fit in. I found ways to create space for myself to feel welcomed. But difference is unique. You know, that's the word maybe we should use, is unique. Because we all have something that is unique about us, that is special about us. And this song, when I was a kid, actually taught me that. It's not easy being green, having to spend each day the colors of the leaves. When I think it could be nicer being red or yellow or gold, or something much more colorful like that. Not easy being green. It seems to blend in with so many other ordinary things. People tend to pass you over 'cause you're not standing out like flashy sparkles in the water or stars in the sky. Green is the color of spring, and green can be cool and friendly like, and green can be big like an ocean, important like a mountain, or tall. Something in my mind to do for you, and I This is one of my all-time favorite songs. So this song is actually my favorite song, and I always explain why it's my favorite song, but I'm not going to do that. I'm just going to let you hear it, and it's a Harold Arlen tune. a rainbow highway to be found, leading from your window pane to a place behind the sun, just beyond the dreams that we dare to dream will come true. Someday I'll wish upon a star and wake up where the clouds are far behind me. Where troubles melt like lemon drops away above the chimney tops, that's where had a lot of fun. I hope you did too. Those were some of my favorite songs. And I have one last song that I'd like to leave you with. It's a song that I learned listening to Lena Horne. And I'd just like to leave you with it. Thank you. my womb.